Hey everyone, welcome back. Shop புது வீடு வந்து ஆகவே ஒரு ஒரு அப்படியே
If a repeat customer is any indicator, you might not be bad at this whole, thing, after all. That person I put you in touch with, he's got another job. If it's anything like the last job, I won't want to know anything about it except for the finder's fee. Don't worry, it comes out of their end, not yours. He's gonna stop by again soon.
Kimono and show you my business. I want you to invest in a partnership. There is a chain of salvage yards going into administration. Buy one of them and it will be the start of something very profitable. Well, come on, what more do you need to know? Let's pull the trigger. Come on, baby, let's hustle, let's grind.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss? There's the boss. What can I do for you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. How can I help you? Hi there. Bye.
Ay, ay, ay. Por otro.
What's up, Jefe? We're moving that stuff, right? We got it all loaded up and tied down. It's on the flatbed right outside the warehouse for you to take down to the docks. Should be...
Boss, some wheels? I can bring them around. It's on the way. Aight, I'll get back to work.
Oh,
get back to the office whenever you're ready.
See you soon.
Someone pulled a plug out their ass!
Hello, chum. Now, here's your old friend indeed.
Es muy complicada.
Tú sí que sabes.
You need a receipt for taxes? That's good for killing gophers.
Hola.
Oh, sorry about the smell. Spilled a gallon of deer urine.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
It is what it is, you know? Yeah, man, fuck.
Anything I can do for you, boss? I'll be here.
Hey, what you got for us on that mansion?
So it belongs to Ben Brooks, crypto investor. Billionaire, of course.
What the hell he want with Dre Music?
Yeah, it's weird, right? So I did a little digging, and it looks like he wants to use it as an NFT.
And you think he gonna sell this thing or what?
Yeah, he's setting up some hyper-exclusive gathering at his place to do a world premiere and put it up for auction.
Oh, shit. Okay, well look, let's get our associate on that guest list.
Looking good, boss.
So this crypto dude, Ben Brooks, he's planning to auction off that NFT at an exclusive cocktail event at his place. We need a way in. And if I know anything about these big tech motherfuckers, their lawyer's always on speed dial and always got a front door key. Imani's got that motherfucker's address. Now let's go pay his ass a visit. Okay, look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking part. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, alright?
And if we take his car too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Aw, shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right, though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold.
Hadi yürüyen ver bu. Ay ama ben ama. Bitti bire. Hadi kodik.
Get me out of here! hurry, please, 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 please. I'm not done with this life.
Thank you.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
Hey, check this out. So me and the lawyer spent some good old-fashioned quality time together.
Please, it only took him like 5 minutes to give up the code.
Hey, I said quality, not quantity. Look, man, we gotta stop this auction from happening. And now we got a clean way in, shit. Just head back and log in when you're ready.
Okay, so who wants to go crash some Crypto Douche's cocktails?
Society. I don't care how rich he is. This ain't his fucking music to be selling. Look, I'ma head over to Dre's crib because he gonna want a live update on this one. Hey, Monty, you been trying to teach Laura-ass what an NFT is?
Kinda. Not gonna lie, it was pretty funny.
Yeah, well, he's out there talking about non-fuckable tokens, so... yeah, whatever. Look, you got the CCTV feed for the mansion?
Yes.
Hey, gents! Hey, ladies again. Thank you for coming to my little soiree. Let me apologize for the unusual arrangement this evening. I have a little business matter to attend to inside, but don't worry.
All good? They let you in?
All quiet on the security channel.
All right, look, just be cool. Blend in. Like, drink some cocktails or some shit.
Just keep your phone on. I'll use it to track where the music is.
Hey, look, don't let them see you armed, all right?
Just have a few drinks, listen to the world-exclusive debut of some incredible new music, and I'll be making a special appearance later on this evening once this is all wrapped up.
Huh. They're by the DJ, right?
Hey, I think they over here. What's up?
This DJ isn't even doing anything. The equipment is streaming music from somewhere else.
Oh, so he fucking faking it, huh?
Looks like it. I'm gonna try to track down the real source now.
Yeah, that's it. Is anyone else thinking Cuddle Puddle?
Alright, I did a little snooping around this guy's home network. He's sitting tight inside, with the music.
Okay, shit, what you think, Dre?
You know what I think? I think we should tell this motherfucker that my demos are not for sale. Fuck everybody. I want to send a message.
Alright, you heard the man. Hey, start trashing all that shit. That ought to bring their ass out in the open.
Well, this should be good.
Hey, I don't care whatever the fuck you gotta do. Break equipment, pop a few guards. Dre wants a message sent, and we gon' send it.
Don't be embarrassed out there, guys. When I made my first $1 billion age 16,
hey,
they came after me. You know why? Because I'm transgressive. So in my house, that's a compliment, okay?
His private military.
Hey, y'all hear that? Y'all better hunker down.
Fall back, everyone! Guns up!
Okay, time out! We're doing a Cuddle Puddle right now.
That's it then. You motherfucker! Screw you!
Woo! I think he's gone.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! This is my evening, and you will play by the rules!
Out of my way!
Shit. Okay, whoever the fuck is out there, I know what you're doing. You can't have- You think I'm gonna come out with my hands up? Well, newsflash, fuck you!
Fucking piece of shit!
Okay, you want the music? Come and fucking get it, assholes!
What the fuck am I-
Visual contact live! Follow!
I'm hearing some radio chatter about prepping a helicopter. Get ready to go after him.
Man, Mongo, you fucked with the wrong guy.
Nobody.
You fucking idiot.
You're done!
Holy shit! Reload, reload!
I think he's gone.
board a boat called Hodl? Hodl? That's H-O-D-L.
Damn, this dude is fucking annoying. Hey, get on board and grab that damn phone.
Kill you! Fuck off! Ha! Shit! got shot! I need reload!
Screw this! Let me get the fuck out of here!
This is fucking insane! Hide behind something! Isn't there a fucking hole for you to die in somewhere? Yourselves in the line of fire! I will absolutely cover your medical expenses! Get down or something!
Buddy's been...
Hey, listen, Franklin here tells me we've got 2 copies down. Good work, but we still have 1 more to go. All right, Franklin, here's your phone.
Hey, good looking, dog. Hey, look, bring this back to the base, and let's get the rest of this shit done, all right?
Cool. See you soon. Money for this job's clearing now. Should be in your account when you get back.
Anything I can do for you, boss? I'll be here.
The last lock we have on this copy is over in Davis. Like 5 minutes from where I grew up. No place like home, right? Franklin's got some contacts that might help.
Looking good, boss.
So the last lock we had on this copy of Dre's phone was in Davis. I set you up with someone who can help. Dude you're looking for, his name is Vernon. I'll explain on the way. Let's roll. Hey, we going back to the hood for this one. Shit, I don't know who in South LS gonna be stupid enough to fuck with somebody who stole something from Dre. But if anybody can find out, it's Vernon. He's a Davis neighborhood family OG, for real. Now, he gonna want something from us first, so start there. But he will come through, trust me. Just do not miss him, no please.
ठीक था।
Head over to this spot. We busting up a deal. You show up for us, we show up for you. Cause I got some leads on this phone you after. Hey, so you know Franklin, you know Lamar Davis? He ain't anywhere near this Dre shit you working on, is he? Take it from me. You want to keep that fool clear.
Let's start this motherfucker up.
Hey, Al, this
is fucking trippy. Oh, what the fuck? Piece of shit!
Ah! I'm gonna smoke your ass.
Ready. No punk ass like you gonna shoot me?
Oh, shit!
You did good. Can't no one keep something like this on the down low for long around here. Okay, nice. We're here. I'll call Franklin when I know what's up.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you.
Vernon just called. Word on the street is the ballers had something to do with this shit. He say he got a plan, but he needs you there. Head back to the office when you want to get started on this.
You gonna be very long?
I need to drop a deuce. Well, that'll stop a lot of nasty stuff from killing you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
Okay, back to Davis. Our family's contact has a lead on the Ballas. Franklin's gonna call when you're on the way. I'd be ready for this to get messy.
Looking good, boss.
Yeah. Ready?
So Vernon came back with a lead. He say the ones that got this copy of Dre's phone fuck with the Ballers. I gotta say, this seemed like a dumbass move even for them. But it's all we got right now. Hey, so go meet with Vernon and see what he got.
This the spot. So did Franklin tell you we going after the Ballers today? Everyone I asked, one name kept coming up for these Drake tracks. Dude called P. A real Baller OG. Go back as far as I do with D&D. We're gonna need to talk to him. A lot. And that'll probably mean killing a whole bunch of his dudes. Nothing you can't handle, right? I got some boys meeting us over there. Should have known shit was going to go south. Time to do what you do. You want to fuck with DNA?
Oh,
Oh, damn it.
Y'all clip me, you ain't got a day left breathing. Fucking prove me wrong and shoot. Shit, if you wasn't some cross-eyed OCB motherfucker, I might like you. But you ought to know this shit. There's lines you don't cross.
What lines? The fuck is this about?
The fuck you think? Dre? The phone? Where it is the buck stops with you?
That bullshit? I heard about all that and ain't got nothing to do with us. Vernon, I swear.
You gotta give me something better than your word, Pink.
For Drake? Of course, it's Vagos. That's who got it. Some punk looking for clout, blasting tracks all over the project out some low.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna make some calls here. See if this stacks up. I'll give Franklin a call when we know.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by. Okay, I got stuff to do.
that on, you can give anybody shit and not worry about the repercussions.
Hey, we got something on this copy we after. P's story kinda check out. Man, Lowrider's cruising Rancho blasting Dre's demo and ain't nobody heard it before. And get this, Vernon and P, they both want in on this lick. Valleys and ballers on the same side? Man, I ain't never think I'll see the day. Hey, look, get back to the office whenever you're ready.
Looking good, boss. Stay safe, boss. I'll be here.
Endgame. Nothing like a war with the Vagos to bring the families and Balas together. We'll call when you're on your way.
Y'all ready to make some history? Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF2, shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Vernon and P first. They'll take us to the last place the Vargo's been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and P on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house, cause he want a courtside seat for this one. What's up, P?
Hey, what's up?
Shit, y'all both at the mall, right?
Yeah, we going convoy.
Alright, for sure. I'll see you in a second.
Is that you pulling up?
Yeah, that's my associate.
Okay, let's do this. Head over to Rancho. Stay close. You stay close, bitch. I was talking to Franklin's associate.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done. We just gotta track down the original phone that was stolen. Hey, Monty, you on it?
Yep. Just as soon as other boss gets the last copy back here, I'll get to work. Payment for this one's coming through soon.
I painted that in the dark. Magic, isn't it?
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Anything I can do for you, boss? I'll be here.
Y'all ready to make some history? Man, families and ballers unite. DNF, OCB, FDF2, shit. That's some crazy shit. Look, we meeting up with Vernon and Pete first. They'll take us to the last place the Vargo's been seen with the fucking music.
Do you want Vernon and Pete on this call?
Hell yeah, that's a good plan. Look, I'm just pulling up to Dre's house, cause he want a course IC for this one. Hey, Vernon. What's up, Pete?
Hey, what's up?
Shit, y'all both at the mall, right?
Yeah, we going hard for it.
All right, for sure. I'll see you in a second.
Is that you pulling up?
Yeah, that's my associate.
Okay, let's do this. Head over to Rancho. Stay close. You stay close, bitch. I was talking to Franklin's associate.
Man, y'all need to fucking chill for real. At least long enough to get this thing done.
Hold on up half the sky.
DJ wanna holler for a second. Here.
Ha-ha! That was the last copy, right? Bravo! I guess you're as good as they say you are. Here you go.
Okay, look. Now we just gotta track down the original phone that was stolen. Hey, money, you on it?
Yep. Just as soon as other boss gets the last copy back here, I'll get to work. Payment for this one's coming through soon.
What if, like, smoking lettuce got you far out?
Too late for surgery, Papito.
Good to see you.
Hey, boo.
Well, my man sure loves a bustiere. Does Inspector Knicker sell them?
Hey, partner, what's up? You're doing good out there. That's all three copies of Dre's phone taken care of. Man, but guess what? We still don't have a lock on the fucking original. Imani's working on that right now. Some kind of triangulation shit back to the source, you know? Hey, get back to the office when you can. This the home stretch, baby.
Great time too.
Oh shit, right on time. Hey, get over here.
Hey, figured I'd stop by, see how we're doing. This is my friend.
Hey.
And this motherfucker right here gets shit done.
Hey, Frizzle, man, look what I found. That motherfucker chop went halfway through the stash before he got too high to eat the rest, man. Oh, Drooly, my motherfucker got my shit all wet and shit. Oh, snap. What's happening, dog? I'm Lamar Davis. I'm sure my colleagues have told you about me.
Stop.
You know what I'm saying? It's...
Hold the fuck up, nigga.
Okay, well, let me explain. You see this? I'm bringing San Andreas' economy back one blunt at a time.
Nah, nigga.
Lamar, can't this shit wait?
Okay. My bad, dog. I mean, work first. You know how I get down, though.
Hey, look.
Shit.
Manny Monty found some copies of shit or something, and she trying to trace them back to square one.
It looks like it all starts with this guy, Jonathan Henderson. You know him?
Johnny fucking Guns? I should have fucking known.
He looks like a bitch.
Yeah, a real bitch. But Dre, this isn't bomb right here, man, and I wanted to introduce
you. So you mean all this shit right here was over that West Lost Record blow-up deal?
This motherfucker right here has been pissed off at me over some stupid royalty shit since the 90s. But I promise you, he'll be back over here with his hand out real soon.
We ready as a motherfucker on the set. I got you.
Hey, you know what? Hey, baby, let's get the fuck out of here. I gotta make a call.
Man, I guess this shit ain't over, huh?
Man, why you keep cock-blocking me, man? I'm trying to win.
Man, you need to motherfucking chill.
Shut up.
The fuck you mean what up? You know and I know what the fuck this is. Where's my fucking music? Don't fucking deny it, nigga. Hold up.
Hey, man, we gonna look, dude. When we find out that Johnny shit, man, we gonna get back to you, all right? We got you.
If you got any fucking sense of self-preservation, you get my shit back to me today. Today, motherfucker. You know what? I need to calm down. My blood pressure's going up. Let's go, baby.
Man, you know the fuck that is.
You motherfucking hater.
You always coming in fucking up shit with your crazy ass.
Do you know who I am? No.
Man, chill the fuck out, Lamar.
I swear to God, man, you been doing that shit since preschool, nigga.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Hey, what's up? It's me. So look, we know we after Johnny Guns, but we still don't know where this punk motherfucker is at. But Imani's on it. So for now, man, let's get Dre's car back, all right? You cool to drive it to the studio?
Saints? More like City of Death.
यार क्या ब्लड नहीं गिर रहा यार इरकिया
Dre's looking out for you at the studio. And this shit goes without saying, man. Don't be fucking up his car, alright? Hey, listen up. I just got a text from Timmy. Sounds like Johnny Gunn sent his boys to the studio. They shooting the whole place to shit. Hey, get over there right now.
What the fuck are you waiting for? Start shooting, motherfucker! Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlost Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry about that, man. I got some new people that I can trust now.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, love. Let's get it. Let's get it. Give me some.
All right. That's hard. That's hard.
Hey.
I like this.
Yeah, you're killing it. That's what's up. Yeah, yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
that's nice. I'm fine. Yes, I really am. Do I sound like I'm not fine? Hey, careful. Whatever. You're a loser! Whatever. I'm tired of taking shit all the time. What the hell?
Hey, look, we got his ass. Imani's got a lead on Johnny Guns. Yeah, this the asshole who took Dre's phone and started all this shit. Get back here and let's get ready to fuck this motherfucker up. See Dre and let him know where we at. Imani, you got a lock on Johnny Guns yet?
So I've got a rough area based on a couple cell towers, but I can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down from there.
All right, shit, good enough. Hey, get down here.
Oh!
Take them motherfuckers out and let's go!
Johnny is making some serious calls. Private pilot, private kill squad, you know the kind of thing.
Oh, nah, this motherfucker ain't gonna fly away from shit. Hey, get down to the airport. Chasing this motherfucker. Hey, get in here.
Don't nobody disrespect me. Stay free. Fuck! Here it comes!
go get his ass.
Hands off! Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. Got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down. Dre, I can make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
I'm gonna keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker!
I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen.
I'll be right.
I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere right here, right now. I got the chopper waiting. Let's go.
right then. Take it easy.
Parang இருக்கா ஜிடிஎஃப் இருக்கான உண்டு பத்தி ஆவா
Like that's it. Shit, we did it. I mean, the tracks are out there, but shit, if Dre's happy, we happy. And hey, F. Clinton in part. Now that shit is real. It got me back in the game, and we ain't even done yet. You keep working them fucking contracts. I'll keep my ear to the ground. I'll see you soon, nigga.
Hey. Okay, contract open. அப்ப இது வாங்கிறப்போ
What's up, boss? I'll be here. Stay safe, boss.
Everything okay?
Hey, so you know the O'Neill brothers? Man, those mangy motherfuckers foaming out the mouth. Well, check this. It's your lucky day. Our client runs the sawmill up in Palito Bay, and he say those clowns are sniffing around the business. Look, he don't want to wait and find out what the fuck they planning. You feel me? Now, the cops, they ain't gonna hit them first, but we will. So take out whichever ugly fucks look like they running the show.
Ready, glide, bro. Hey, திரும்ப. Hey.
Die.
look, good shit on those contracts you've been working on. But listen, I got some other work. A certain kind of work that need a certain kind of person, you know what I mean? Big ticket type shit. I don't want to say too much on my cell, so I'll be in touch with you on a payphone. Keep your ears open.